Good morning, M1924. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Rachel T. Gutierrez, 42 years old. I am single mother. I have two daughters, age 22 and 18, high school graduate. I have three brothers, one sister. I am the youngest of the family. I am born again Christian. My special skills is cooking and baking. I work in Macau, China as a domestic helper, 5 months, taking care of 2-year-old baby boy. I also do cooking, cleaning, washing, ironing, pet caring. I also have working experience in Manila, Philippines, Dr. Alan Policarpio, all-around housemaid. I do cooking, cleaning, ironing, washing, and pet caring.
Okay, are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes, madam.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, madam.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes, madam.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes, madam.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes, madam.
What is your message to your future employer?
Hi, madam. Please choose me. I'm willing to work under pressure, honest, God-fearing.
Thank you.